Who has a routine?
For what? Putting.
So, my preference, okay, is that you take a look at both sides, okay? You use some sort of line on your ball, unless you're really bad. Look at both sides, use a line, do something to get you locked in on what you're doing. Okay, so putting's all about being in the moment for that 15 seconds. Okay, so pick a line, be confident in it. Putting is all about confidence. Okay, all about confidence. If you step behind the putt and you can't see the line, okay, you don't know what you're doing, what job do you make it?
Zero.
So you gotta get pretty lucky. Right. If we're going back this way, okay, it's really hard to get out front, right?
You go, partner.
Bring it down to the hitting zone, okay? From here, the club should be a little bit behind our hands, okay? The club should not be out in front of our hands this way. Does that make sense? It's going to be hard to hit hard from here. Yeah. Really easy
That's
to hit.
That's what I used to do. I have to come down.
Get it over. That boy. That's good. So when you're doing it, okay, and you get down into this hitting spot here, I want you to really focus on the turn, not hands, right? Still got a little bit of flippy, so off the ball. So we got three of those. So down to the hip zone. Front foot, okay? So when we chip, our weight stays on our front foot the whole time. All we're doing is ever turning. You guys to lock that in, okay? So our wrists are going to stay the same, just like we're normal setup, but it's open. We're then going to turn our bodies until that club face is looking at the target. Okay, we're not changing ball position, nothing. So now my feet are a little bit more, right? Now when we have this club face open, when you're coming through, I want that club face to stay open like that. We want the club to come under. So our first drill is that our hands are going to be slightly pressed forward, and so is our knee, okay? So back knee pitching towards front knee. Okay, we're gonna kind of pinch that way. It's almost like a lean. Okay, so go ahead and hold your impact back. Now, when we do this, okay, I only have a couple requirements. At some point, you visualize the shot you're trying to hit, okay, and something that inspires rhythm. Okay, we need to create some rhythm. Practice swings isn't super important, don't get these. Okay, practice swings aren't super important to me, but I would like to see one. Okay, but when you're taking that practice swing, I want you to be thinking about what you're working on. So we're all working on something.